Okay, sorry about that. My mom needed something from me, so that should be fine though. Okay, I have a hard time believing that, since isn't he and his people from close to the clock tower? Which, yeah, I doubt that. Japan would be much bigger than that, than his home region. Yes, it does indeed look like a lake. Well, someone's judgmental. Who the hell says tomato? Oh, that's what she means. Three different types, okay. Okay. Cool, awesome. Yep, that's cool, all right. How soon until things go bad? Really? Of course. Yeah, that's certainly a camping outfit. Yeah, what about MASH? Aww. Oh, is she gonna get something new? Like, is he gonna be wearing like a camping outfit? You haven't been around very long, have you? Really? Okay, I've got to select this option. Yeah, like, I mean, servants are kind of made to be tough, regardless of what they wear, so it's not like it matters. And hey, if you want to look good, then look good, so. I don't trust that smile. Wow, really? You're just being on it forthcoming with that info, are you? Mesh's expression changed mid-conversation. Have they done that before? Because I don't know how many times we've actually seen someone's, like, expression change when they're not in focus. It's a nice touch, though. Also, what the fuck, Da Vinci? Risque, really? At this point, you're trying to pair them up. I imagine that Mash was fidgeting to go in there. You haven't been around very long, trust me. This is just standard at this point. Yeah, he's referring to the comma event. That takes place in the Owaku, or whatever it was called. Where he basically had to go in there to help out and ended up getting fucked over in the process. Basically being mind controlled into being like a loyal follower or whatever. It was not a pleasant time. Nobody respects Gorodolf at all. I love it. I love how they're all trying to lump Gorodolf into being a father figure. Oh my god. Hi, Foo. Hi, Shang Yu. Was expecting you. Hey, I'm not the one that picked this, okay? Just saying. Yeah, we kind of already figured that out. Because this is like... 2 years in Jippy so far. Oh, you're coming too? Interesting. You got it, Senpai. And you're so modest, too. Oh my god, this event's starting off pretty great. What are you planning? Don't trust that smile. Hi, Emperor. Really? You can't? What are you sending? Oh, if only we had that many servants. Yes? What the? Holy fuck! Wow, I have no words for that. Okay, that kind of threw me off. Like, wow. Like, I know what Da Vinci said, but I didn't think Mash would actually pick something like that. Wow. Like, holy crap, our girl is really getting bold, I guess. What? Hi? Well, that's certainly a different look for you. Yeah, that's different. Really? You're just gonna ignore Mash? Dude, come on. You know, she's very, very bold and wearing a sexy new swimsuit, and you're not gonna say anything about it. But she's gonna feel like she's being ignored. Yeah, I already prefer this. Yeah, what clubs do you recommend I join? Speaking of being bold. Yes, Senpai. Okay. Suddenly, flashback. I love how the flashback had Little Heart show up. Yeah, let's go with that. Oh boy, this is gonna get creepy, isn't it? Seriously, Emiya? Are you trying to get her to kill you? Wow, you are being very bold today, aren't you? Really? Are we still going for the nameless shit? And you're just dropping it immediately. That's what she just said, though. Okay, sure. Could you please say something nice to Mash, man? Beloved, what? Oh, it's Sigurd, okay. Well, you certainly look different. Although the penciling on Sigurd looks like it's kind of clashing with everyone else. Okay, now it's not as obvious. Why are you giving insults to everyone but, I mean, giving compliments to everyone but Mash? No kidding. Ooh, coming on a bit strong, are we? He's becoming weak at the knees. Now I kind of feel bad for not picking the other choice. Oh boy. Oh my god, she sounds like a love-struck teenage girl. That's pot calling the kettle black. Oh my god. Still can't get over her new swimsuit. My gosh. Okay. Okay, that's kind of cute looking. Okay. Uh-oh. Have we already run into trouble? Hi, Murasaki. Well, it's certainly a lot less clothing for you to move around with than the heavy librarian robe. What did you do? You could say that, yes. Oh, well, at least everyone ended up together this time. Instead of us having to be separated and track each other down. Ah, crap. Well, shit. We've been through this before. mystery person. Oh, Prince of Lan Ling. Oh, you're actually showing your face. No mask or anything. Doesn't that mean that everyone that looks at you should be charmed by you? Yes, I caved. Oh, okay. She's probably going to get annoyed at us no matter what we respond. So... okay, at least she wasn't as annoyed as I thought she would be. Dad, blame it! shit. Oh, good God, we're about to see a breakdown here in a second. Yep. Oh God. She's having a nervous breakdown. Where's the music? Oh, there we go. It's Ilya, and she looks cute. Oh God, she's so adorable. Oh God. Oh my God. Who's calling needy? Because I think you fit that bill more than she does. Yeah, seriously. Thank you. Oh god. Are we gonna have to push her? I'm not getting over that anytime soon, am I? Oh right, we were separated. I almost didn't notice because I was around everyone else. Sick. Yay. Oh, it's Bryn! Right, I should have figured. Man, everyone's bold this summer. Oh, the females at least. Fuck. I don't think that's a good idea. You don't seem very confident. Wow. Okay, you're doing pretty good, but now you're shaking about it. Oh, do not throw this back on her. It's not like she can help it. Can't tell a lie. Oh, this is gonna end well. Fuck. Hey, it's not her fault.
Oh, hi, Koo. Yeah, you might notice that I skipped over that battle. Well, as it turns out, the recording actually didn't work out, so I actually had to go over this again. Hoo boy. At least for the most part, it looks like this one's turning out to be a bit better. Well, basically in that battle, you discovered that some question mark effect affected your entire team. And there's no explanation for it. Oh God. So every battle in this place is probably gonna have some type of, like, effect on it. Just like in the CCC event. Yay, Tamamo. You ain't kidding. No. This one's long enough. 40 minutes, holy shit.